We know that rebuilding your engine is a time-consuming and expensive process, and that's not even to mention the profits that you lose when your engine is out of commission. You want to get your engine back up and running as soon as possible with quality parts that'll keep you going another million miles. But you don't want to pay the high prices at the dealer. Highway and Heavy Parts can help you get the best parts fast, all for a fraction of the price of the dealer charges. In this video, I'm taking you through one of the quality rebuild kits we carry, the in-frame rebuild kit for your Cummins N14. Like with any engine, there are a few things that indicate it's time for a rebuild. You might notice oil consumption, lack of power, or you might just have a million miles on your engine. There's some things to watch out for on the N14 specifically. This engine was first produced in 1991 and they've been one of the most popular engines for years. Some of these engines now have 20 to 30 years on them, and we're starting to see some common problems pop up. With the N14, a lot of times we see a blown head gasket causing issues. It's important to know, though, that in many cases you can't just replace the head gasket and call it good. It's likely that the fire ring on the top of the liner is also bad. A fire ring is machined into the top of the liner and engages the head gasket around each combustion chamber. This ring acts as an additional seal around the combustion chamber and ensures greater reliability when operating under stressful conditions. When you're overhauling your N14, it's important to check the clearances around your bearings. If you don't, you can not only lose the overhaul you just did, but you also risk failure in your crankshaft and your block. You can check these clearances by using plastigage, which is a small piece of plastic you lay across the bearing journal. Then you bolt everything together with the bearing on the crank. That piece of plastic is going to squish down when you tighten everything together. When you take it apart, you measure how wide the plastic squished. The wider it is, the less clearance there is. If you don't measure your oil clearance, you run the risk of putting the wrong size bearings in your engine. This can also lead to excessive oil clearance and problems in your N14 down the road. While you're overhauling your engine, it's also a good idea to take a look at your piston cooling nozzles. We recommend that you replace them every time. They're made out of plastic and fairly inexpensive component, but they're critical in keeping the bottom end of the piston cool. If you have a failure with a broken piston cooling nozzle, you might notice low oil pressure or an overheating piston. When you're looking at the investment of rebuilding your engine, you want to make sure you're choosing the most cost-effective option. With this particular engine, a re-ring kit usually isn't the best choice. You're better off overhauling your engine and taking care of any other problems up front. When it comes down to it, you want quality, affordable kit that will take your engine another million miles, and you want it fast. Highway and Heavy Parts has quality kits you can count on. This kit for your N14 includes ferrotherm pistons, a hybrid piston design with an aluminum skirt and a steel crown. The profiled bore design increases longevity of the piston, pin, and crown. At Highway and Heavy Parts, we only carry premium quality parts, often for a fraction of what you'd pay at the OEM dealer. And we only sell rebuild kits with new parts. Don't sacrifice quality to get the best price possible. With an in-frame rebuild kit from Highway and Heavy Parts, you can have it all. The highest quality replacement parts for a fraction of the OEM dealer cost, backed by an industry-leading warranty. Our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts for our customers. So if you're looking for an affordable OEM quality diesel engine parts with expert advice on the other end of the line, we're here to help. If you have any questions about our rebuild kits for your Cummins N14, call me or any of the other ASE certified parts techs at 844-447-1453. Or you can chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all the news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.